more chart for you guys tonight. Again, thank you so much for coming out to the Jazz and Selma concert. This is the biggest attendance that we've had in our 6 years of having jazz concerts, and hopefully it'll just continue to get bigger and bigger and bigger as we go. The last tune that we have is an old Bill Chase tune. And if you were around in the 70s, hopefully you know who Bill Chase and the group Chase was. They're not around anymore. But this is a really cool 70s driving rock tune. Gonna feature several guys, Max on Barry Sax, Spencer on trombone, and then Morgan on the flashiest guitar that I think we've ever had in a jazz concert. Which would be really cool. So again, thank you so much for coming out. This is Get It On by Bill Chase.
Yeah!